understanding that you are a very curious person and you take action. But maybe besides those two, would you mind tell us what is the one thing that made you the person you are today?
I really love what you just said because it's kind of spot on. You need to be curious. You need to get out of your comfort zone. You need to try to understand different perspectives and see where people come from. And that's really important because if you're able to see where people come from, you can meet them halfway and you can understand whether their concerns or what their what drives them and how you can help them. And so I think it's really important to be curious, to make sure that you're not self-limiting. So let's say, oh, I'm not a developer, so why should I read this white paper? Or, you know, why should I, you know, go into something where I'm not going to be the specialist? It doesn't matter because things are moving so quickly.